Today we have some good news. We're going to help speed up the delivery of goods all across America. After weeks of negotiation and working with my team and with the major union retailers and freight movers, the Port of Los Angeles announced today that it's going to begin operating 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.